The Kwame Nkrumah University of Science and Technology, KNUST chapter of the University Teachers Association of Ghana, Utag, has announced an immediate strike action due to the dissolution of the Governing Council of the University by government. According to the Utag members, the action of government does not only frown on the autonomy of the university, but smacks of political interference. Government dissolved the Governing Council of the university and put in place a 7-member Interim Management Committee, IMC, to run the affairs of the school that was shut down indefinitely following a violent protest by students on Monday. President of the KNUST local chapter of UTAC, Professor Eric Kwabena Fokwo, who was a member of the dissolved board, said, "Lecturers of the university do not also recognize the IMC put in place to resolve the current impasse in the school." Speaking to the media after a crunch meeting, the KNUST UTAC president, Professor Fokwo, said the strike action had been adopted by members pending the restoration of the dissolved Governing Council of the university. However, the Ministry of Education, in a statement, explained that the previous Governing Council of KNUST was not in the position to review its own processes and decisions affecting the student body to guarantee peace and bring about tranquility.